Written by the hand of God and spoken with his voice.